So James, I'd like you to explain to me and everybody else that's watching this the game of suck the pipe.
It requires one party keg. We chose Heineken in this particular instance. One length of rubber tubing. And what you do is you connect the tube to the party keg, like so. Put the other end in your mouth and press the button. As you suck the pipe, people will count one suck the pipe,
two suck the pipe, three suck the pipe,
four
suck the pipe,
14,
15
suck the pipe,
16
suck the pipe. Keep it down.
I'll do it now.